Hello, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls. Sit on back, relax, and have a great stream. Sorry I'm a little bit late. I woke up late and had to take care of a couple of phone calls before I got started. You know, getting a new psych and having to take care of, you know, possibly, you know, rent stuff. But, you know, all's well and good. So let's have a great stream. We're gonna be playing some Monster Hunter for roughly a couple of hours. What's up? Hi, Snowy. How's it going? I'm also eating breakfast, so excuse me if I'm quiet. How do you like the new Pokemon trailer, Snowy? What do you think of that? Need it more? Yeah, agreed. So my chest piece needs to be upgraded. I like the way the legendaries look. I find the multiplayer aspect interesting. But it doesn't tell you how far you can actually run away with, like, multiplayer. So y'all might have to stay close by to each other. Which is understandable, but they don't really explain that all that well.
Goodbye.
So I wish they explained that a little bit more. That's cool. But it looks interesting.
These are the available quests.
I don't play with the slow charge, just play with the charge blade, so these mean nothing to me. That potentially means something to me. Do it for the dongo. Alright, so how's your day been otherwise, Snowy? What's been going on? Gyarados. Narakugam. Lightning. Gyarados. Lightning as well. Alright, so bye. The day has been okay. Oh, what's wrong, Snowy? What happened? Why is the day only okay? So this one would be best. Alright, cool. Anything I can do to help? Always down to help a friend. Really, I should get water blight. It's like I got all my buffs.
Playtime's over.
Aha, the delicious of yogurt. Just been a lazy day. Not wrong with a lazy day. Lazy days are always good. What is my water resistance? So I actually have decent water resistance. Oh, I say decent. It's 9. It could be a lot better. That Gyarados is gonna be a problem. Ow.
Ready for anything.
All right, everything's good to go. All right, it's been a while since we've had a good hunt, so here's the hoping, right? Guess we'll go after the Jerry Totos first. Are you off from work, Snowy? I can't remember your work schedule, so I apologize.
Easy peasy.
Bambanos. Ooh, honey. There were no. Oh, you're not off from work. Sad day. Where'd you go? Thank you. Why are you running? Gotta leave on a run now. I'll be back later. Alright, Snowy, have fun. Be safe. Bagel.
No trouble at all.
But Saturday and Sunday. Oh, okay. Okay. Well, be safe, Snowy. Bye-bye! Oh, that's lame. That was slightly a disaster. You know, you say you're better than this, but you're not, really. Your skill equates to my skill. But my skill is not that great. What on earth was that? I am aware. Ah! I got yogurt on my feet. Wiggle, 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 yeah.
Hope you're ready.
Well, it's great to always have a charged shield, but at the same time, it kind of sucks.
Here it comes.
Because I can't ever get my charge off. He either moves or I end up facing the wrong direction because of something. Man! Slippery fish.
Brace yourself!
I was not on top of that. How did I get hit by that?
I put down some food!
Come on. Well, it was in it. There you go. Need some rations. That. Sharpen the blade. Ow. That was a hell of a jump.
I'm gonna end this.
I'm gonna ask you kindly to stop.
Start begging for mercy.
Wait, it's 220 pages? Wait, is it out? It's like an actually official thing. Where'd he go? Oh. That's like an official size book right there. Pages, hot damn. Well, we're gonna have a blast with that. Ah, okay.
That's a good start.
But man, 220 pages, that's fantastic. Okay, that's awesome. I can't wait to get a Ramsey one.
Don't take this personal.
Because, like, it's a shame that I missed the Molly and the Giovanni plush. Because I would love to have that Giovanni plush. But, you know, I'll take a Ramsey. Ramsey's one of my other favorites. Alrighty. Fonica? Have we met Fonica yet? Or is she the character that we don't know about yet? Seen her once, didn't have anything specific like. She's the one with the cell phone, right? She's one of my, oh, Molly's best friends. Okay.
Better follow it.
Got you. Her pick in Discord. Gotcha. I'll look at it in a moment. And by a moment, I mean like forever. Did you die already? Okay, guess you die faster if I hit you more, right? So how's your day been, sir? Gotcha, sounds like it was a lot of fun. I mean, sleepy is always your state of being, isn't it? Always tired.
This is gonna hurt.
Well, that's what that sums up my other attempts nicely.
I knew I could count on you.
It's an open world Fallout thing that she's doing, and it's odd. Yeah, that sounds odd. Like, where'd you go? There you are. Playing Ring Around the Rosie here.
Thanks, buddy.
Hope you're going after it, but man, am I just not having any luck with this thing. Well, hopefully you wake up in time for Arma.
Hope you're ready.
Well, this sucks. I'm in trouble. I'd appreciate it if I could. I have to find another monster after this. This is awful. Man, I am just having the roughest time.
I knew I could count on you. You're my best pal. Thanks, buddy.
Finally broke a part off of it. I don't think I'll actually be able to finish this mission. Of course he moves! Awesome. That's the smallest size Gyarados I fought? God damn. Soda! Ah, delicious soda. Not good for me, but who cares? I'm not making it past 50 anyway. Watch me be like streaming until like I'm 125. What do you mean he's a 125 year old streamer? Well, he's a 125 year old streamer. What do you want from me? Hi, how's it going? Would you like to meet our Lord and Savior and stick to the face? Shit is sharpened. Environment. Do my job for me. Ow. Ow. I just healed. Thank you, Sayori. Amount of jump back that this person has. Okay, I would appreciate it if you didn't do all the. By the way, do you have a Dance of Fire and Ice? I believe you gifted me a Dance of Fire and Ice. Have I touched it yet? No. Do I plan to? Yes.
You're done for!
There's a DLC out for it now, and it's spectacular. Got you. The only reason I haven't really played it, per se, is because of, just time, and I'm a little daunted by it. Like, I've watched people play it. It's scary. But I'll play it at some point.
See.
I made a mistake. Yes, I... What do you mean the DLC made you do math? How did the DLC made you do math? I'll sit you down and play once. I mean, look, you know I'm always a sucker for doing that with you. I don't know how that didn't hit me. Now, take this. Oh, my favorite tier. Yeah, we're still doing Inner Lilies later. I'm not doing a cooking stream, so my friend may leave earlier. Depends on what we end up doing. So, we could be available to start as early as 10:30, and worst case scenario, we start like how late we did last time and have some fun with it. But yeah, like, just because I'm streaming now doesn't mean I won't do Inner Lilies. As I've mentioned before, streaming's like a drug to me. Oh. Thank you for killing the Woggies for me. I somehow hit it. That's all I care about. How did I... Alright, whatever. Oh my word.
Oh, man.
Well, you know, it was about to happen. I'm doing high rank by myself and my armor level is only 60.
I'm not giving up yet.
You probably should. item box, manage items, transfer. I would like to restock. But yeah, so like, I'm down to do 2 streams today. It will be fun. Up and over this way. My friend sent me Snapchats. I wonder what they are. What is this?
What's this?
Oh, okay. Bones? Oh, no bones. Escargot, we take those. You're in the way. Don't need an antidote, bro.
buddy.
Hi. How do you like to play with a Pookie Pookie?
Let me show you how it's done.
Your poison tail attack did a lot more damage, but you know.
Sweet. You distracted.
We just gather up these materials. Ooh, Nargacuga stuff. That was it. I didn't realize you could get hit by the tail, like, after they're embedded into the ground. I didn't realize you couldn't run into them. So I just got stun comboed by myself. Brilliant. I love it. Hopefully I can kill this Nargacuga without dying again. Well, I say kill. I'm hoping I can capture it. I prefer capturing over killing. Not always. Depending on what I'm trying to get, I prefer killing. I prefer one over the other. But in a situation where I am highly outclassed like this, I prefer to capture. It makes my life so much easier. It's all the way back here. We will grab you because I'm sure I'm gonna need you. Oh, now you use the horn.
This should fix it.
Awesome. Alrighty.
count on you.
It's like a cat! I got very greedy. I should have ran back and healed. Sad day. I got a Wyvern Gem though, so that's great. I didn't get any of the Gyarados parts really. Alright, cool. Let's see what my friend's Snapchat is about, shall we? They were sending me a picture of a new energy drink they found. They said it tasted like mango marinated in pineapple and coconut juice. It's called Ghost. Which is an interesting little energy drink if you don't know what it is. I have it personally, and I was so close to. I personally haven't had Ghost, but it always looks interesting. Well, I have a lot more of these than I thought I did. I guess it's sinister, yeah. Energy equipment. No. Energy items. Crafting. Pitfall traps. Which I need nets. Awesome. I now have copious amounts of pitfall traps. Awesome. Where did I get Mega Barrel Log? Probably Log and Rewards. Take that one, and that one. Thank you.
time's over.
Let's see if I can make better equipment for my pets. What are you currently wearing? This one, probably. So, do I have any more lightning? No, but I can make a poison thing. But it's weaker. It's better. What's their current equipment at? 65 and 65. They are not doing too great for equipment, are they? Wait, what is this one? 125, really? This trades off for lightning damage, though. Oh, and range. It has a better ranged attack. I'll do this. Oh, wait, that's not better. It's a Rathian. Do I have any Rathian? I do. I have some. Ooh, I like that. That's always cute. Why? I don't know why that makes him look like a gladiator for the Geritoto stuff. And why the walkie is Mexican. And then this one is Arabian. Like, I don't understand some of the themes behind that. Like, this is like a pig theme, which I think is from a pig, so it's understandable. Or like the bug is like fancy. It makes no sense. They're doing fairly well.
Welcome. So, what can I help you with?
Maybe if I fight a high rank Zenogre. What is Zenogre weak to? Ice, which I don't think I have. No, I do have an ice weapon, don't I?
Hello there.
Yeah, I have this one. It's 190. It only does 11 ice. Maybe I fight it as a Zenogre and say, no, I can do this mission. If I wasn't greedy, I could have done it. Oh, my legs keep falling asleep. love how you see piranhas jumping up everywhere, but they don't try to eat you. You know, you'd think as a delicious morsel, they would try to eat you. Gotta give them bird kisses. Woggies!
I'll be taking this. Mine now. I'll be taking this.
For a second, I thought my stream had reset because I only saw it like a handful of seconds. Oh, did he move? He did move. But then I saw the hour marker.
That's our target, huh?
That is indeed our target. Apparently you can still get hurt on the bouncer.
You're done for.
Bye. Apparently fish here. giant fish with legs.
Careful! Better follow it.
Yeah, that's the plan. We'll take a wire bug. I wonder if we'll do a full rotation like last time.
Brace yourself!
Did I just completely whiff the monster?
You're my best pal.
The little jingling bell that's playing in the background reminds me of CrossCode, and I want to play CrossCode now.
You kick me off now!
I say jingling bell, it's a deeper bell than like that. It's like doo 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 doo. It's just like I was just like, oh man, CrossCode. CrossCode was a great game. Hi! Oh my word.
Let's see how you handle this.
Oh, that was a decent hit. I, like, go over him. How did I go over the fish?
Thanks, buddy.
Sayori, where is, well, there's a heal. Making better progress this time around.
My best pal.
Artemis. I'm so concentrated. I'm sorry I'm not talking about people. Pal. Trying to kill giant fish monster. That must be painful sliding around on land like that, for sure. Don't care how thick your hide is. Well, I mean, if you get a thick enough hide, it's not painful. Somebody tired. I shouldn't have said that. Ow. Playing a very dangerous game right here. Cool, so he left. Hello, Mr. Bite, how's it going? Hope you are doing well. You haven't really missed much. I've done this mission once already. I failed miserably at killing the last monster. And so I'm trying to do it again. I upgraded my Palico and Palamutes equipment, and, we're trying it again. I'm alright, can't complain. A little sleepy still. Even though I probably slept for a good 10 hours or something like that.
Here it comes.
Mr. Bite wants a good old. Well, give me a second here. What's a good old?
Ara.
Sorry, I was being chased by a fish, so I had to. You know, I gave y'all poison weapons. It'd be great if you could poison them.
You're done for. Keep moving somewhere else.
Hate it when that happens. Fish. Yep, pretty much. I was concerned that wasn't gonna go off. Come at me, fish.
Now's our chance.
Medcheck, everybody. Ooh, that's the largest one I've come across. Medcheck, make sure your meds are good. Make sure you need to take your meds if you need to take them. You know, all that good jazz. Take large wyvern tears. Now, this looks as an Argacuga. I would really like some honey right about now. So I can make more mega potions. I have a bunch in my inventory, but that's a massive Anjanath. Ah, some honey. Ah, the Dargacuga. I'm just gonna go hide in here. Are they gonna fight? The answer is yes. Why are you looking at me?
Mission failed. We'll get him next time.
Yup, exactly. Fight each other. Oh, that hurt.
Here it comes.
I was just healed. Why did you do this to me? Hydrate. All right, cool. I'll get a soda I can drink. All right.
Careful. off now!
Well, I still managed to hit something. I do that every time. Stud. Yeah, there I go.
Oh, damn it.
Well over half health, and I still got. Alright, well, time to replenish my tops. I said enter. Item transfer item sort. Restock. Yeah. Sort. Alright, cool. Pick up the last of those. Nargacuga. It's like Barracuda, but Nargacuga, you know? All the bird kisses. Ivy, which I don't really know what it's used for. Ow. Gotta get some unique stuff.
Looks like there's something here.
Making progress.
Oh, I have to do that 7 times? That sucks. I forgot. Mushrooms.
Let's see.
Pitcher plant.
Doing great.
Nargacuga.
Here it comes!
That was a good hit.
Careful!
Dodging bat snake thing. I don't even know what you call it, like it says.
Brace yourself.
Damage done. What?
This is gonna hurt. Do my best now.
Why did the Woggy show up and then decide to leave? Yeah, kill those Woggies for me. Awesome.
Easy.
One more. First, bones.
Looks like there's something here.
Yes, bones. That's what's there. Bones. Can everybody say bones? Nargahooga. I appreciate it. I love you being here, Mr. Bite. Attention to Sayori and Natsuki. Maybe Monica will show up somewhere. I'm just gonna grab the liver tears. I dodged that. Don't even give me that monarchy.
Thanks, buddy.
Awesome. That's a hilly card. Alrighty, let's go. Fill up these pots, we charge our sword, we miss with our sword, we dodge the tail thrash. I would like to poke you with my stick. Thank you. mistake. This is a mistake. I don't know how that didn't hit me. Oh yes, bask in the glow of a snail. Can everybody say healing snail? Healing snail! I don't know what kind of... I don't understand how, like, a snail's like, alright, cool, I've got this juice or powder mixed into my body. We're just gonna emit it, and it's just gonna be, like, the best drugs you can get. It heals flesh wounds, like, it's like, what kind of nonsense world are we living in? Like, I know video games are fantasy, but at the same time, it's just like, bruh, I think you're getting high off snail. I cannot see. Ooh. Oh, it's running. Where's my snail? Oh, did my...
It's getting weaker!
Did my high snail go away?
Yoink.
I love how the trap went off, but didn't at the same time.
From the trap!
Oh! Oh, yes, ladies and gentlemen! It took us 2 attempts and almost 2 whole hours, but we got there! Oh! Bones? Bones.
What's this?
I love how I upgrade my equipment, but I don't upgrade my carving knife. Another river gem. We take river gems. Some Narukuga razors, an aqua glow gem, which is nice. Ooh, some armor spheres. Hard bone, keen bone. Dongo tickets! Learn the range attack up buddy skill. Magna Roar Dongo has been upgraded to Magna Crisp Dongo. Alright.
What would you like to do? Anytime.
Yo.
Hey. Have a seat.
A song cast sedative and monster broth. What drops monster broth? Monster broth, like that just materials. I doubt it's Maceros. could be some cap. The Rathian dropped so much stuff. Oh, you also dropped a wizard joke. Interesting. Beast Gem. What drops Monster Broth? Is it a low rank thing? Everything drops so much crap. Do I need to kill an Anjanath? I don't know what drops Monster Broth. So that's a problem. And I don't think it's a craftable. Only to find out, you know? Definitely not a craftable. I wonder what drops it. So, we may have time to do one more.
How may I help you?
Awesome.
See you later.
I love his voice. Let me go check out my Mousenaries and my Kahoot Nest. This always terrifies me right there. Like, what on earth is happening there? Alright, so my Mousenaries aren't done. And then, what are you hunting for, the Hargozy?
You wish to trade?
Spider webs. That's what you're hunting for. Alright, cool.
Until we meet again,
indeed. I'm going to have to ask Dash what drops Monster Broth. Hi, bye. Let's see, did I miss any low ranking? No, I didn't miss any low ranking. So you got time for maybe one more?
Hmm.
Alright, I'm gonna regret this. Alright, so polisher, I want medical low and defender. We will skip it. I only got medic. Oh, that's depressing. Zenogre is weak to something that isn't electricity. Zenogre. Ailment, so you want ice. I think I have an ice weapon. I do have an ice weapon. The surprise axe too! Alright, let's go. Let's try to hunt some Zenogers. This will probably be our last hunt. I know we've only streamed for 2 hours, but we will be doing a stream later tonight with amazing syrup as we erase Ender Lilies, so, you know, I get to come back. Wait. Okay. Zenogre's all the way. There's a Rathian, and then I'm gonna guess that's an Anjanath. No. That's not an Anjanath. Is that really what I think it is?
Doing great!
Making progress.
Making progress. You're not wrong. Is that a Rogaine? Dragonite and Malachite. Puppet Spider!
Easy peasy!
Oh, it is.
Let's see.
Why on earth would they put him here?
That's a good start.
So, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, that is like Son Goku, but in tiny form. What up, Potato? How's it going?
Making progress.
Ooh, looks like there's something here.
As I messed that up completely. Better that you're off work? Awesome! Yeah, it's my day off, too. Well, I mean, it's not your day off. But it's my day off. I slept in. Took care of some,
What's this?
Important phone calls, streaming for a couple of hours, hanging out with a friend, streaming for more time. Fun times are to be had, for sure.
We
doing great!
But I'm glad you are now off work.
There you are.
Get back here, you coward!
It moved somewhere else!
I mean, everybody has bad days, Potato. Like, we're not always gonna be perfect. We're gonna mess up from time to time. We're gonna... You know, things are gonna be a problem. It just happens. So don't beat yourself too hard on it. Can I get the name of the truck that hit me? Ow! How did that even hit me? I'm dead. Yep. Been on the bright side, the order I messed up on is not someone's original work. Okay, cool.
I'm not giving up yet.
Yep, Mr. Bite, coffin dance time. I love this game, not really good at it. You'd think after putting like 300 hours into Monster Hunter World and probably at least 100 into this one, I'd be a lot better. I could take on high rank hub missions by myself, but as you can see, that is not the case. I probably need to upgrade my equipment more. I wouldn't be surprised if, Yeah, what's my lightning resistance? Yeah, my thunder resistance is 2. So I should probably have found something better for the thunder resistance armor. Didn't think about it. I probably need to fight some Boros? What are those things called? Boseros. Using the Metacat? What's the Metacat? I know nothing about Metacat. Yep, there I go again. Jeez. Alright, final attempt. And then we'll probably call it for the day. Get wombo comboed, my friend. Get wombo comboed. Someone else streamed, they were talking about a cat that is best at the moment. Yep, I have no idea what it is. I play this game casually for fun. I play with a couple of other people, usually.
Let's see.
Sugar, LeBlanc, Dashito the Raven, and White Gaming Bunny, otherwise known as Jay. Are the people I play this game with, all as well as Amazing Syrup, Snowy Snowpaw. Ignore whatever I said. I'm not gonna ignore it, I just... It's all good, like, don't worry about it. You're valid. I usually play with them, but on Wednesdays I usually end up playing some of this by myself. I don't normally do hub quests. I normally end up doing, like the solo player story quest. But today I wanted to try and tackle hub quests. Oh my word. Oh, I'm stunned. I'm dead. Yep. Oh my word, how am I alive? That's Rathian. You know what? I'm okay with this. There's... Oh, you're rideable? Perfect.
Let me show you how it's done.
Yeah. is pick up these parts so that I can unlock the next tree. Oh, you guys poisoned it. Oh, no, the Rathian poisoned him. Hey, guys, I think it's Biss. Had issues with Zenogre in general because Zenogre is like very mobile. Ninja dog, basically. Bones. Alright, cool. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls. It has been a blast. Sorry, I didn't go like normally, like 3 to 4 hours, but I have to clean up a little bit before my friend gets here. As well as like do other things in general. But I wanted to at least try to get some of this stream today, before Ender Lilies. Try to get back into Wednesday streaming. I'm hoping to do, like, a stream, like, what I'm hoping to do is, like, if I do a cooking stream, buy the ingredients, like, either a Sunday or wake up early enough Wednesday to do it, then come home, stream, then transfer over to a cooking stream and then chill with my friend for a little bit and then proceed to do a stream with Syrup, or at least Ender Lilies right now. It depends on how often we want to do this collab streams on Wednesdays. I'm not doing a cooking stream this week because budget. Budget does not have it in there to do a cooking stream right now. But I will see y'all later when I do Ender Lilies. I don't think Syrup's streaming it. I think I will be streaming it for the both of us because I have a Discord stream set up so that way you can see what she's doing as well as what I'm doing. I hope y'all have a wonderful rest of your day. I hope you have a great night. And as always, may the wind guide you on your journey. Goodbye, everybody. Goodbye. I'll see y'all later. Lay boy.